Thank you. I have to change it now. That's a very serious song. So this is one I've been singing for a long time. I was quite surprised to see the Muppets doing it on television recently. It's one of my favourite funny songs, but I must tell you the truth. I don't think the first line is funny. I never laugh. Many, many years ago when I was 23. Thank you for not laughing. I was married to a widow who was pretty as could be. This widow had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her and soon the two were wed. This made my dad my son-in-law and changed my very life. My daughter was my mother because she was my father's wife. And to complicate the matter, even though it brought him joy, he soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. But the little baby then became a brother-in-law to dad, and thus became my uncle, though it made me very sad. Because if he was my uncle, that also made him brother to the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. Now I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but really it's so. I'm my own grandpa. Sing that, come on. I'm my own grandpa. Can't hear you. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but really it's so. I'm my own grandpa. Well, father's wife then had a son who kept him on the run. And he became my grandchild cause he was my daughter's son. My wife is now my mother's mother, and it makes me blue, because although she is my wife, she is my grandmother too. If my wife is my grandmother, then I'm her grandchild. Every time I think about it, nearly drives me wild. Cause now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As husband of my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. Yeah, I'm my own grandpa. Last thing, come on. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but really, it's all I'm